incline curl, you just want to keep the elbows underneath the shoulders. As you can see, the bench is at about 45 degree angle. The mistake for this exercise would be to do this. Elbows stay under the shoulders the whole time.